Bentley's birthday today. This is my outfit of the day. It's just like a little mustard shirt I got from Winners. And then Bay over there is on his little plaid to match. But my hair was so greasy today, but I use, for the first time ever, dry shampoo. I know. As a mom, I feel like I need to use this more because it's the best. It's for dark hair, though. We are all ready for Benny's party. So we got some Ninja Turtle balloons going on. We got the beer fridge filled up for mostly me and Ryan. Got some chips. And then this is his little table. So he's only having two friends over, which is fine, because his actual birthday party is not till next weekend. But we got some cool tech decks, some cool tattoos, balloon, present from grandma, the Transformers, some napkins, Ninja Turtle cups, plates, Ninja Turtle masks, some cupcakes, but we're getting a cake later. Grandpa's bringing one, and then we got all of his presents from mommy and daddy all right here. So it's from mommy and daddy, and we'll open those later. A bunch of patterns going on here. You want a balloon? Balloon! You can play. Come over here, bud. Finally done the party. Everybody's gone. It was so hectic in this house with all these kids because we have a really small place. Like, it's not that big. So having like all these kids, even though it wasn't that many, but like all the neighbors' kids came and everything like that. So it's just us. We want to spend some one-on-one time with Bentley. No, East's waking up, but I'm making some hot chocolate. We are gonna play Snakes and Ladders. And then I also have a s'mores kit because we have a little propane fireplace outside. So we're gonna have some hot chocolate and spend some time together. But of course, Ethan wakes up when I wanna get everything ready, so.
If we still exist, I can let go my fear. Fear of normalcy, fear of the solid, walls of our future.
Because I look like crap. But I am going to end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It has been a crazy weekend, so I'm sorry that this vlog went up a little late, but yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't done that already. I post 3 times a week, Sunday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So I guess I will see you guys in one of my other videos. Thanks for watching.